Me trying to stop my husband from waking up our newborn.